Come on, say something.
This could have been the other way around.
Huh?
But it really has to be you.
What do you mean?
There are so many hearts that are connected to yours. You're me, so you can feel what I felt.
No. Roxas, you're you. We're not the same. I wanted to tell you that. That you deserve as much as I do to be your own person.
Sora, see? That's why it has to be you.
Again? Did they cause all this pain? What do you want me to see?
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
Thunder!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Ha! Yeah!
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 Thank you. kill! Goodbye!
this!
Thank you. Is that Sora?
Sora!
Oh. Sora, don't! You've got to wake up! Sora!
Are you what's trapping him in that nightmare? Cause if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
Ha! Ha! Come on!
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
What? What's going on in Sora's world? Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
That is right.
Huh? Ansem!
Sora can no longer wake up. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake someone who has fallen into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep. Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness!
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a...
dream of a dream. A twofold nightmare. This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. And now darkness within darkness awaits you.
What? No! I can't get loose!
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
Except, it's not over. I can still save Sora.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Ansem. Or Xehanort. You used to be a Keyblade wielder. But darkness stole your heart. And the Keyblade with it. Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart, am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even after locking you away, here you are, haunting me again. So I get it now. There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
You know, when I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him.
Hmm?
My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer?
Yes. I know the way. Consume the darkness. Return it to light.
You can try.